Some space, please. All right. Okay.
Ready?
Stay close. Yep. All right, Jaime, you're doing next.
Yeah.
A little bourbon.
Okay.
Not a big week.
Not yet. Manny, you've been through this many times, but what keeps you motivated, according to you?
So I'm enjoying it.
Now, Keith Thurman has said a lot, you know, in New York. Here, he says he's going to retire you, that his legacy is going to be 1 year from start to end. What do you think about all the things that he said?
Well, like I said, not about most of my opponents are saying, like that for the fight.
What do you think of Keith Thurman? Why did you choose Keith Thurman instead of another one of the
things? He's undefeated. He's an amazing fighter. I think that we can give a good fight. More options for him.
He has promised to be there to exchange with you. You haven't had one of those fights where you actually stand in the middle of the ring and exchange in a while. You like that. You want to go back to the old man.
This time around, I hope that he will stick with that, what he said, and we'll fight on the
door. And after this, a lot of people are speculating what you want to do, what comes next for Manny Pacquiao. And as an 8th division champion, at this stage of the game, what would it take for Manny Pacquiao to say, you know what, I've done everything that was supposed to be possible?